Ooh, it's got to be the only answer. College kids got the best idea. You know why? Because they haven't burdened themselves with the responsibility that a lot of us have.
What does a college education mean? Those were the most productive years of our lives, I guess. Some of us now have kids in college. Because we were so productive.
I heard a kid say the funniest thing I ever heard in my life. He says, you know the best way to break the ice at a party? I said, how? He says, hit it with a hammer. You can't beat these kids. I think some of their rules are too stringent, you know. I think they are. They kicked this girl out of college. She had a record player under her bed. 6 foot disc jockey. I love these kids, but I don't understand them. Can't understand these. Like the sailor wrote the letter home to his girl during the war. Wrote, dear honey, I can't tell you where I am. It's a military secret. We're in the middle of the war, and they censor all these letters anyhow. I says, but I can tell you this is last night I shot a polar bear. 3 weeks later, wrote another letter. Dear honey, I can't tell you where I am. It's a military secret. We're in the middle of the war, and they censor all these letters, but I can tell you this is last night I danced with a hula girl. 3 weeks later, wrote another letter. Dear honey, I can't tell you where I am. It's a military secret. We're in the middle of the war, but I can tell you that I'm in a hospital. I should have shot the hula girl and danced with the polar bear.
Reminds me of when you were in high school, you were in biology class. If you were in college, it was your freshman year. And it was a review of high school biology, and the chemistry prof would be up in front of his class, just as I'm up in front of you. And he'd say, students, this is your first practical experiment in simple chemistry. This tumbler contains water, H2O. I'm going to drop a simple worm in this tumbler. Clink. See the way the worm lives and wriggles around and thrives and is happy? Isn't that wonderful? Now, class, this tumbler contains alcohol. I'm going to drop an identical worm into this tumbler. Plunk. Oh, see the way the worm shrivels up and dies? Now, class, what does that prove? There's always some kid in the back of the room. It says, if you drink whiskey, you'll never have worms. You should all think like that.
Kid went to visit his girl one Saturday afternoon, this co-ed, at her home. They're watching a football game on television. The girl's father's seated off to one side. So this kid, a senior, college senior, pulls his flask of whiskey out of his hip pocket, took a healthy swig of this, and the girl's father almost fell out of his chair. He says, young man, I'm 44 years old and I've never touched whiskey. He says, well, don't get any smart ideas, Pop. You ain't getting none of this either. His father looked at this young lad. He says, son, he says, you've been going with my daughter, he said, for 2.5 months. He says, and I want you to know right now that the lights in this house go out at 10 o'clock at night. He said, gee, Mr. Smith, thanks, man. You're their wildest.
What is home without mother? Terrific place to bring girls. It's really true if you analyze it. This is just employing common sense. There's nothing hypocritical about any of this. What is home? We've all heard fabulous definitions of home. Give you the greatest definition of home you ever heard in your life. What is home? Home is where you can scratch any place that itches. That'll be a lot funnier tomorrow than it is right now, too. It's a little truth thing. And I want to say hello to this young lady down here in the black and red summer cotton wash dress. Nice to have you here, young lady. She's laughing, but she's burning right now, I'll guarantee you. No, it's a lovely gown. It really is. In fact, I like those low-cut dresses. I don't say it to embarrass you, but to flatter you. Fair enough? Wish all girls would show that much heart.